This is Microsoft David's voice.
You have selected Microsoft David as the default voice.